What's up, everybody? It's time to play Resident Evil Umbrella Corps. I'm gonna do the full game today. If you want to support the channel, make sure to subscribe, like, and ring the bell. That being said, let's get started.
Umbrella Corps.
This game doesn't really have any dialogue. It just has just maybe like words that you can read. I'm also gonna be, if I die in a mission, I'm just gonna move on to the next one. Just so it doesn't take too long. Let's start from the beginning, shall we? Pretty much all the dialogue was just on the screen. Just push pause if you want to read it. Collect DNA samples. Let's go.
This one's mine.
Says we ought to just pick a bunch of them.
This one's mine.
What else we got around here? There.
There it is.
Yeah, I got her.
This one's mine.
So you got zombies.
This one's mine.
I find that headshots are like really slow in this game for some reason.
There it is.
I'm surviving. Yes, I did it. Taking down all these other ones that are here too. Want to beat down? Come here. Let's move over, I guess, a little bit. Make myself and the camera better. Next chapter. See what this one has to bring for me. More DNA samples. Let's go.
This one's mine.
Seem a lot more aggressive.
There it is. There it is.
They come up from the muck too, which is even more interesting.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Who else wants a piece of this?
There it is.
Come on, zombies. Oh, headshot. Shot again.
Sample obtained.
We have a winner. Taking care of all these zombies too. Who else wants it? I was gonna hit some more before the timer ended. Well, mission three, let's see what that has to offer. Smart DNA samples. And I get a shotgun, that's even better. I could talk to my 12 gauge. We got four zombies up here. Come here.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Kinda slow with the reload, but it's still pretty good. Oh, I died. I don't know how it happened. I was too slow at the reload. Let's move on to the next chapter since I died there. Gradually, when you go forward, they get harder and harder with the missions, so. Might as well just keep going forward. More DNA samples. Apparently this is the hardest difficulty simulator. It should be interesting. See if I can survive it or not. Give it all I got.
Sample obtained.
There we go. Oh, you don't even have any bullets.
Sample obtained.
I guess you just have like a limited supply of bullets.
There it is.
Well, melee and everybody then. Yeah. Melee attacks.
There it is.
Want a piece of this?
There it is.
Thanks for the health.
There it is. This one's mine.
Oh, might make it. Yeah, we did it. Some of these missions just have a limited supply of bullets. I must have started off with like five, and then I just like went in there with like none. And then just melee everybody. Sounds like there's gonna be canines in this one. Good old zombie dogs. Yep, Cerberus. have to say, I really hate dog enemies in games lately. They're just so annoying. They just, like, pounce on you and have cheap attacks. Hopefully I start off with something good. Oh yeah. Look at this. Assault rifle or shotgun.
There it is. This one's mine.
A little bit of a hustle there.
Sample obtained.
Oh, dogs are coming.
There it is.
Almost got eaten alive there.
This one's mine. This one's mine.
Down, boy.
There it is.
They'll never take me alive. So you get, I survived. Oh, look at all the dogs that just like showed up right after that. There's like three of them here. I almost became dog food. Alright, what's next? Looks like demolition. There's like three different types of modes in this game. There's like samples, demolition, and I think it's like kills. There might be a fourth one, but I'm not really sure. The dog is off the leash, let's go. Got a different gun this time.
Securing transmission point.
Back off, woman. Sun looks like it's upstairs. Almost die.
Transfer point located.
Yeah. Down, boy.
Transmission complete.
Oh, look at this. Running. Oh damn, I didn't know zombies run. They are determined to get me this time.
Begin transmission.
So far, so good.
Transfer point located.
to stay still for the next 4 seconds. Yeah, I did it. Taking all you with me. I wanted to get the last one too, but fortunately the time made it so I couldn't. It's always next time though. This one's retrieve all the briefcases. I guess we gotta go looking around for like 4 or 5 of them. See how well I do. Collection trading. Commence. Looks like there's one down there somewhere. Down boy. I guess we got a limited amount of bullets in this mission too. Oh, cheap shots. Getting chased by like left and right zombies and dogs, that's understandable. I tried though. Doing this first time around is just like really annoying because like you only have like one chance of doing it. Lucky I unlocked everyone, so it's not really too bad. Something like Resident Evil 4 for here now. They're not as strong as the regular Gondo, but they're not really that weak either. How does that make sense? It's neither they are or they aren't.
Sample obtained. This one's mine. There it is.
Gotta get some more bullets.
Sample obtained.
Yes, bullets. Come to me.
Sample obtained.
Where did he come from?
This one's mine.
Just like spawned at an hour.
There it is.
Yeah, did it. Taking all you down with me, crows included. That's right. You gasp for air when I hit you with my elbows. your contact now. Abraham Johnson. It's called a dummy Palaga. I guess it's like not as strong as the regular Gondo, but it's pretty strong. I think this is like maybe the chapter that the mutated ones come up to play.
Objective complete.
Nice.
Transfer point located. Transmission complete.
It's pretty much almost exactly where I was before.
Begin transmission.
Shot.
Objective complete. Secure transmission point.
Leave me alone, crows.
Transmission complete. Transmission point.
Yeah. I did it. Taking all these people with me. The thing that's cool about this game is that you get to like visit like locations in the Resident Evil series in a different kind of twist. I'm gonna collect all the briefcases again. The commander. Oh, there's a mutated Plagueis over there. I thought I was safe over there, but unfortunately I'm not. Might die this round. Yep. I just had a feeling that I was gonna like die right there. This guy's like taunting me. Oh well. Move on to the next mission. Oh, looks like we're in a RE5 section now. This time there's two modes, DNA samples and demolition. Trust me, I'm gonna scorch the earth as much as I can in this mission. If I don't die first. Starting with this guy.
This one's mine.
Oh, headshot. I knew I heard a voice. Yeah, I want a piece of this.
There it is. Sample obtained. This one's mine.
I got you that time.
There it is. Sample obtained.
How does free aim shooting not kill them? I think I had a crow attacking me there. Well, time to defend the position. Take a little shortcut here. Oh, look at that. Not only was I attacked by a crow, but I was attacked by this guy too. His disgusting mouth is like, I want to punch it in. Well, we'll move on to the next mission since I died there. Once again, there's two of these missions that we gotta try and complete, if we can even do it. See why I hate dogs in zombie games? Like, they have like such cheap attacks. They can like pounce on you too, which is even worse. Alright, let's move on to the next one. This time there's like three of them. This is gonna be the last test and the hardest fought battle. Scary stuff. We'll try and see if I can do these ones, but if not, then we'll just keep moving on forward.
place.
Headshot. Everywhere.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Wants a piece of this.
Sample obtained.
See, crows can attack you from this angle as well, which is even worse.
Sample obtained.
Yeah, I did it. Survived one round. Let's see if I can survive the other ones. About that. See how well I do in this last one. Oh, really? One hit kill. That's disappointing. So those like mutated plaga enemies actually have like a one hit kill on you. It's cheap. Well, moving on to the next one. I guess we're going to Raccoon City now. See how well I do in this. Where it all began. Well, actually, the mansion is where it all began, but this is where it mostly took place. piece of me.
Sample obtained.
Oh my god, we got crows and zombies everywhere.
Sample obtained.
Yes.
This one's mine.
Getting like raped by like every zombie that I can see. Look at this. Even in video games, they want to eat your butt. Let's just keep moving on to the next chapter here. That we gotta do. Try and see if I can do at least one. Pretty much all the missions in this game are all the same. It's just that you're in different maps. Missions are kind of getting harder and harder. So you're starting to kill me in like two or three hits. Let's move on to the next one. I guess the time frame for this game is set before Resident Evil 6 or in between it. I forgot. I think the story mode is like before. And then the online is like, I think, after RE6. So this game is canon. Special enemy around here somewhere. Not sure where he is, though. Crow's trying to get you from here, too. Ah. gotta get the herb. Come on. At least I killed one of the special enemies. Now they're just feasting on my dead corpse. Funny thing is that my body wasn't even right there. It was like back more. So it's like they're just like eating the cement. Let's keep moving forward here. Yeah, Raccoon City Police Station. Let's go. It's like, Marvin, where you at? Coming to save you. Zombies are desperate. Yeah, I got a possession gun.
There it is.
To the death.
Sample obtained.
Come on, I'm almost winning. There we go.
There it is.
You too as well. Recover all the briefcases. Trying my best to like dodge all these enemies, but fortunately it's not working too well.
As soon as I try to get through here, it's like I get immediately attacked like that.
And I had like one more briefcase to like grab. Well, at least I tried. Move on to the next mission. Thank you. this time I'll have a little bit more luck. I think they just get harder and harder each time you like progress further. So it's like they get more frustrating. They're still fun though, but it's just that the AIs are like really cheap. They can like two hit kill you.
Sample obtained.
Got a zombie jammer on, so it kind of makes you invisible for a little bit. Spawning too. It's over here. So far, so good.
Objective complete.
I knew there was gonna be a dog there. Oh, he's getting attacked by like three dogs. I tried that one. See, dogs are cheap in this game too. They can like insta-kill you if you're not careful. That time I died in like two hits. Got a little bit of Code Veronica right here. Not too bad. A little bit of flashbacks. Beginning of the end. Well, that's a vague title.
There it is.
that mutated enemy will appear up here.
This one's mine.
Coming. Oh no. Oh, I made it. It's like right there. I have to shoot him with like almost all my bullets.
Too.
At least I tried. It's like a one-hit kill as soon as he touched me. Let's move on to the next one. Surprising, there's only like three missions in Code Veronica over here. I thought there'd be like maybe a little bit more. But it is what it is. Oh, there's our friend over there. Dogs. Just gotta kind of get him when he's like sort of standing still a little bit. Frustration on all these zombies. Oh, course he had to appear right there.
Objective complete.
Should be like right around here somewhere. Oh, there he is. He's determined to like grab me from over there. Squirming. Just won't stand still. Got him a little bit there. So far, so good.
Objective complete.
I don't think he can get me from here unless he goes like around.
Objective complete. Transfer point located.
So far he hasn't really found me yet.
Objective complete.
Safe to go down there without being attacked.
So far, so good. Yeah, I did it.
Huh, that dog wouldn't even go down for some reason. Got him a little bit.
Oh, Sounds like I got 10 bullets. Sound like he was coming from over there. Oh! Soon as I turn around, I get killed. He's kind of glitching right there. I can kind of like see his insides. Final mission. Trying to give it all I can get. The final one for Code Veronica. And it's an endless game. Check over here real quick, see if he's over here. He must be on the other side of the wall. It's probably just gonna get harder now.
This one's mine. There it is.
Headshot.
Sneak attack here, see if he's in this area. Yep, he is.
Got him a little bit there. Did it. Squirming.
This one's mine. This one's mine. Obtained. Sample obtained.
I'm not really sure where he is. Assuming it's probably on the other side. Oh, and I died. Come on. Like, two hits and, like, you're dead. And they just feast upon my corpse as if I'm, like, some kind of, like, cheeseburger or something. Well, looks like that's all the missions. And I guess that's it for now. We'll see you in the next one. See ya.